Do 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 do.
And turning my attention to Jonathan, we're both very proud to welcome him into our family. And in true old-fashioned manner, today I don't see as being a day when we lose a daughter, but a day that we gain someone to help fund our old age. The toast is a long and happy life to Jonathan and Clare.
Jonathan, whatever you're doing to make her happy, do more of it and look after her every day. In return, you'll have the most amazing life on the planet.
The story of how Jonzo and Clare actually found each other again and have made their life together in New Zealand, I'm sure you'll all agree, is one of pure romance. We wish these two amazing people every happiness in their long married life together, and they couldn't be more made up for them. I'm sure you'll all agree, and it's a story of pure fate, and you bring a tear to my eye, Jonzo.
Clare is the most incredible person I've ever met. She's kind, she's fun, she's generous, she's all of these things, and she's my soulmate. And together we make each other complete, and I'm so excited about our married life and the next chapter. You are just the most amazing person, and I just could not be the person I am without you. And to stand here by your side as your husband makes me feel very happy and very proud. And if I could please place a toast to my wife, the beautiful bride.
Bride.